It's time for an update. I've planted some stuff, finally. I've been so lazy, but I noticed I had a couple subscribers. Kind of weird. But anyway, here's an update for them. I've got some winter squash just planted. It's going to be some broccoli and lettuce. And I think I'm trying an eggplant. That's pretty much it. But there's the floating raft. Got an air stone under there. It's not on right now. And these are those little espresso coffee cups that my wife drinks. And I cut some foam off one of those foam noodles. It's kind of cool because it's adjustable height, so you don't drown your plant. So I'm gonna just use those for transplants for later. We'll get them growing in there, and then I'll move them to something else. The lot rig is working out really good. I've got some fish in there, but they're on the camera shot. There's one count. One thing I'm going to add to the system is an inline filter to get some of these fine particles out. I wanted to kind of wait before I built anything, kind of see how bad it was going to be. And with 50 tilapia in the IBC tote, it's pretty bad. So I got the swirl filter, that's working out great. The bio filter is working out great. The nitrates are, it's time to get some plants going. So yeah, I'll have to figure out some kind of way, it'll be easy, to build a little fine particle filter. It'll help. So you will need that if you're doing this. And then airstone's gonna be in every grow bed. And I've got an airstone in the tank and in the bio filter. Here's a little tip when running aerators. If you run one of these systems with a manifold, one thing I made a mistake doing is these guys get really hot too. If you leave this on the floor as I did, and then you turn this off, these become a siphon. For those of you that don't know, I kind of made a mess, found that out the hard way, but yeah, so get it above your air stones so there's no chance of siphoning when it's off. And a couple things I added was these little clips just to kind of keep everything from falling off all the time. I'm just sharing my mistakes. Some goldfish I had from the start. They're all camera shy. But just some goldfish I'm hanging on to for right now. And I'll let you see the tilapia. They're getting really big. For those of you that's been following me. Nobody wants to play right now. I did a partial water change to kind of help with the nitrates, bring them down, which has helped a lot. So in doing that, I probably lowered the temperature of the water. So right now they're probably a little cold, trying to get used to the water. So probably a little shock, but I think they'll make it. They actually ate, so they should be okay. All right, comment, let me know what you think.